everyone. Kelly's still asleep, so I'm gonna go wake her up. It is 9:30, and we have to be at Little Gym at 10:15, so we have to leave here at 10. So I'm gonna go wake her up. I'm already, I have everything else ready to go. So she woke up at like, I don't remember exactly what time it was. I think it was only like 8:15. And I was about to get up and go get her, and then the next thing I know, I look over and she's back to sleep. Hi, baby girl. Good morning. Good morning, sweet girl. Look, So-So's here to say good morning. Look, So-So's in your bed. Zoe. You okay? Did So-So startle you? Zoe, stop. Are you okay? Yeah, are you okay? You all right? You wanna go to Little Gym? Yeah, your bike. All right, let's change your clothes. Yeah, your bed is just a little damp. All right, let's change you. Yeah, they're gonna stay in your chair and wait for you to get back. Yeah? Where are we gonna go? You giving them some of that? Are we going to Little Gym? Yeah, you giving some to Minnie? That's very nice of you. Mm-hmm. No, Zozo doesn't need any baby. So we are ready. We are gonna walk out the door here in about 5 minutes. It is only 9:45. It didn't take us very long to get ready at all. Get her dress. Oh, you hugging me? I love you. What's wrong? What is it? Her pee did smell really, really bad this morning, like really bad. But I'm really hoping it's just from, you know, going all night and her UTI isn't back. She does have her 2-year checkup tomorrow, so I probably will ask them if they could check it just to see.
I'm like, what is that pretty doing?
Oh, well, I see he gets in there and then he rolls.
What do you think? Kinley, what are you doing in that birdie cage? What? That is their food. Say hi to the birdies. What color are the birdies? What color are they?
Yellow.
Yeah, yeah, some are. Yeah. Look at that little tiny one. What do you think about those little tiny ones? They're so tiny. Ask Mimi what kind of bird it is. Mimi is a bird expert.
The orange cheek fish.
Can we stay over here?
That the one with the ring under its neck is a cutthroat, according to this.
Mm-hmm. They're pretty. They're so little. What is that? Bunny. Is that a bunny? Oh, that's such a cute bunny. Do you like that bunny? You want to have a bunny? That is the bunny's food. Yeah, I think there's another bunny in the house. Yeah, there's another black bunny in the house. See? Hey, bunnies. Come here.
Billy's like, don't get bit, Mom.
Come here, little bunny.
Oh, can't reach. Not gonna happen.
I can't reach him, Kinley. I'm sorry. Where's he going? Oh, he went in the house. He said, peace out. There's another one in there. There's two in there now. Sometimes, though, if they come close, you can grab one. Oh, they ran away. I can't reach the house. You see the bunnies in there?
No.
Yeah? She went night-night. Yeah? What are you looking at?
Puppies.
No birdies?
Bunnies.
I know, you love the bunnies. They had baby bunnies once and mommy held one and you pet it. Now who's this?
Pee-pee.
That does look like Pee-Pee. That's Bentley. Looks like Bentley. That looks just like him. Look, Kinley, there's gerbils. Gerbils are mean. Sorry, but we won't be getting one of those. What do you think? Are you backing away? He's just eating his food. Oh, you don't like the gerbil? You look concerned, Kinley. You don't care about me at all. Oh, there's hamsters in this side. Hamsters are nicer. Where'd you go? There you go. There's a ferret. We will never be getting one of those. Those are stinky, stinky. Stinky, stinky.
You just give me the willies.
They're escape artists, too.
Are they?
What's in here? What is that? That's a kitty cat. That's a pretty kitty cat. Hi, buddy. Hi. Hi. Hi, kitty kitty. I can't reach you. Hi. Oh, he smells mommy.
So?
You want him to smell you too? I don't think he can't reach you.
Mama.
Yeah. He's a sweet kitty cat. Yeah? He probably smells some food.
Kitty cat.
Kitty cat. Alright, you wanna go see the fish? And then we're gonna go home. Okay.
Oh,
pick those up. Look at the fishies. What do you think? Say hi, fishies. Don't bang on it. No, 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 no. Just scare wave. You just wave. We don't bang on it.
Scares the fish.
Fishies?
Please.
You like them? Yeah? Bye.
They're little stripes.
Tiger barbs. There's glowfish. I was gonna get her some, but I don't wanna have to clean the water and stuff. Fish are one thing that you can't really play with, you know what I mean? You just have to look, which is not really that much fun. The cookie in your bed. Can you come out here and eat it, please? Bring it out here. Mommy doesn't want cookies in your room, baby. Thank you. Yeah, you can get Lovey.
So guys, we just got home from going out to lunch with my mom. We just went to Kohl's with her real quick. And then we went to lunch with her. I got some earrings at Kohl's. Finally, I haven't had earrings in my ears for forever. I just like these simple ones where it's the, you know, the three different size round ones, but my ears are super sensitive as far as like what I can wear. I have to wear the sensitive ears earrings, and even some of those don't like work for me. There's this one brand that Kohl's used to carry that worked amazing, and they were cheap. So every few months I'd get, you know, a couple pairs, a couple packs, and have them. And they stopped carrying them, so I haven't had earrings in there for forever. So I found them today, some today at Kohl's. They're a different brand. They're by Apt 9, and they're sensitive ears. And then I always get these backs because sometimes with sensitive earrings, the posts and everything can be the sensitive, you know, material, like nickel-free or whatever, but the back can still have, you know, nickel or stuff that you're allergic to. So I get these. I don't always get them from this brand. I usually order them on Amazon in like a huge bulk pack, but they're little like rubber silicone ones. So, you know, you're not gonna be allergic to that. Well, most people won't be allergic to that. Plus, these earrings come with these big backs. So I wouldn't be able to fit three in a row anyways. I don't know if you guys can see this. It's not focusing, these. And I've heard you're just supposed to pop the middle, like the silver part out, and just use that, but I've tried that and it does not work. But it doesn't matter because I like silicone ones better. So we are home, we're hanging out. Kinley's playing and eating a little of a treat, and then she's gonna take a nap in a little bit. She's loving her bed, you guys. Loving it. No, Passy's only for not night. Yeah? Yeah, not night.
What are you doing?
Say, mommy is already looking online for what we're gonna do for your room this summer.
Mommy's ears.
Mommy's ears. Yeah, do you like them? Knees, ears. Yeah, you just found your earrings just now. You're two, and you just now figured it out when you saw mommy's. So, Zoe? Zozo loves you. Zozo loves you. You want her on your bed?
Yeah.
Well, you have to ask her. Call her. Say, come here. Tap your bed. Go like this. To your bed. Call her. Say, Zozo.
Zozo.
Go see Kinley, Zozo. Go see Kinley. I don't think she wants to get up there right now, baby girl. Oh, I'm sorry.
Please.
What?
Please.
Kiss what? Knees bed?
Bye.
Yeah.
Mommy's shoes.
Mommy what?
Mommy's shoes.
Where's yours? Yeah, mommy has new earrings. You like them?
Uh-oh.
Are they pretty?
Pretty.
Yeah. Zozo's out there. I don't know what she's doing. I don't know. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Mommy was trying to get your cuteness on camera. If you're playing so perfectly by yourself. You can use the fork on it. I don't think it will really grab it though. A spoon.
A knife.
Yeah. Really? What? A fork. Mushroom. Spoon. Knife. Good job.
So guys, Kinley got it from her nap. She did go a little in that during nap time. You just love your big girl bed. Yeah. But I think she literally was dry the entire time, and then when she started to wake up, she started to go. But she did stop herself and did go some in the potty, so that's very good. But Kinley's having fun playing. Yeah? I don't think that will fit in there. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Let me see. What is it? What letter is that?
Oh.
That is an O! You're so smart! That is an O! Don't lick it. You're being silly. You measuring for mommy? Yeah. Thank you. Hey guys, so I just gave Kinley a bath and got her in our jammies, and she's gonna get in bed here in just a minute. Hopefully she'll fall asleep relatively quickly tonight. I am putting her to bed a little bit later than normal just to see if she falls asleep quicker. She did wake up really late this morning too. And she took a good nap today. So, okay, in a minute, please. She was really good there for a while after her nap, but then once dinner came, she just got really cranky. I think maybe the lateness was a factor, but the biggest factor I think is this, that she did not want what I made for dinner. So she was getting really, really upset when I wouldn't let her have all sorts of other things that she wanted. So she should eat really well for breakfast in the morning. She has her 2-year doctor's appointment in the morning, so that'll be fun to see how big she's gotten. Yeah, you ready to go to bed? I'm gonna get the little munchkin to bed because she's definitely tired. Yeah, you've been kind of cranky, girl.
I see a bunny.
Yeah, that is a bunny. That's a sheep. Yeah, you can get in your big girl bed. Yeah? Your big girl bed! Alright, can you tell them bye bye?
Bye.
Say, see you tomorrow. No. Say, see you tomorrow.
No.
No. Tomorrow you go to the doctor. Yeah? Okay. Say bye bye. Mm. Say peace.
Peace.
Out.
Out.
Say peace out.
Peace out.
Give a kiss.